another power node down. Power node powered down. Lights out on that power node.
Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. Stay alert, Strike One. You've got hostile forces about to hit your position. Objectives updated. Done, Strike One. I'm reading zeros on the bomb's energy signature.
Commander.
Complete.
We've assembled everything we need to capture and house an alien for interrogation, Commander. The rest is up to our forces on the ground.
Huh?
When selecting a specific jet within the hangar, you can choose to modify its current weapon loadout to best serve our needs.
Several members of the Council have expressed an interest in acquiring some of the artifacts we've recovered. However, we should be careful in choosing what items we release. The research team may not have discovered their true value yet.
The Tall One has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the Thin Man. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, they seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature. Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
In sight.
Instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Thank you.
Target acquired.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP. Kill.
Ready to rock. Enemy spotted.
Target eliminated. I need
chalk up another one.